So, giving you a very quick demo of the JioPhone's video calling feature, and for that, the other person also should have a JioPhone. And as you can see, I have Amit Bhavani over here, and we are using this JioPhone for this video call experience. But I feel the audio is not that loud. Amit, can you talk? So as you can see, we are very low volume, right? Yeah.
Not that big, but compared to the radio option, you would have a better speaker experience.
Yeah.
At least the video, not that great, not comparable.
Yeah, and right now your video quality is fine, but we tried this call earlier also, it was very choppy, right? So it is not a very seamless experience, but again, it's not fair to complain, I would say, fair to complain because of the price of the phone. What do you say? Yeah. You saw that skipping of frames? So yeah, it's not a seamless experience, but hopefully with a software update, hope they can improve this experience. So right now I would say it works, but it's not very fluent. What do you say, Amit? Let's see, let's be optimistic and let's check maybe after a couple of weeks when we get a software update. But as of now, this is what you will get for the video calling. It works, but yeah, sometimes it skips the frame. And yeah, they should increase the volume level because it's fairly low. So guys, that was the video calling with this Reliance JioPhone. And as you can see, it technically works, but I felt the volume level was actually really low. Hopefully with the software update they can fix it. And also sometimes the frame was skipping a bit. Again, I'm just hoping with the software update they should be able to fix this. So keeping my fingers crossed, once we get some new software updates and stuff, we'll test it again. But this was the video experience with the Reliance JioPhone. And do note that the other party also requires a JioPhone to make those video calls. So guys, that's it for now for this very quick video. I'll be making a lot more videos and coverage on this JioPhone. So if you have any other specific questions around this one, do post your questions in the YouTube comment section below. And if you're still not subscribed to my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. This is Ranjit, and I hope to see you in my next video.